This giant alien skull was just screaming out with its mouth wide open, waiting to be found. It is huge, about 2x the size of a bowling ball. It's easy to make out the eye sockets, nose socket and open mouth, but did you notice the horn-like appendage on the top of one side of its head? It may have two horns, the other hidden on the other side. Also, something that I find links this back to the retired AFB astronaut William Rutledge. Yeah, I talked to him a decade ago on YouTube, who was on the Apollo 20 covert mission. He took film footage of an alien they found on the moon in an old ship. She was comatose and attached to the ship, so they cut her loose and took her back to the module. In the video, which I will include below, she has a third eye, as does this alien skull I found today. There is also a medieval-like shield not far from the head, perhaps the shield the alien was holding before his head was cut off.